This is Jill Anderson, Executive Director of CAPSA. Supporting domestic violence and sexual abuse victims is difficult during normal times. Yet, since the COVID crisis began, CAPSA has seen record requests for help. Individuals staying in our shelter has increased by 61%, and CAPSA has spent more than $65,000 on hotel stays. CAPSA needs your support to meet the increased demand. You can help by donating at capsa.org/donate. When you support CAPSA, you support hope.